manufacture the legs. Alexa, how many calories is too many calories? Alexa, start at 9.9. Now, start at 9.9.
This station is testing the Connecticut Emergency Alert System. Equipment that can quickly warn you during emergencies is being tested. If this had been an actual emergency, or Amber Alert, official messages would have followed the alert tone. This concludes this test.
Testing the Connecticut Emergency Alert System. Equipment that can quickly warn you during emergencies is being tested. If this had been an actual emergency, or Amber Alert, official messages would have followed the alert tone. This concludes this test.
Look at your...
Inter-district magnet fare, Saturday, January 20th, 11-2.
This station is testing the Connecticut Emergency Alert System. Equipment that can quickly warn you during emergencies is being tested. If this had been an actual emergency, or Amber Alert, official messages would have followed the alert tone. This concludes this test.
Equipment that can quickly warn you during emergencies is being tested. If this had been an actual emergency, or Amber Alert, official messages would have followed the alert tone. This concludes this test.
When bad weather hits, go to Start.
This station is testing the Connecticut Emergency Alert System. Equipment that can quickly warn you during emergencies is being tested. If this had been an actual emergency, or Amber Alert, official messages would have followed the alert tone. This concludes this test.
This station is testing the Connecticut Emergency Alert System. Equipment that can quickly warn you during emergencies is being tested. If this had been an actual emergency, or Amber Alert, official messages would have followed the alert tone. This concludes this test.
Heard on our show today, including, of course, Bill Curtis.
If this had been an actual emergency, or Amber Alert, official messages would have followed the alert tone. This concludes this test.
station is testing the Connecticut Emergency Alert System. Equipment that can quickly warn you during emergencies is being tested. If this had been an actual emergency, or Amber Alert, official messages would have followed the alert tone. This concludes this test.